Hey, welcome to level one. I've got my level one worksheet here with me. My daughter drew on the back of it, but that's okay because we're just going to be using the front of it today. What we're trying to do in level one is determine whether or not we can rank for this keyword that we've added to our tags and at the very front of our title here. Now, if we can't rank for a keyword, it could be the best keyword in the world. It could have crazy high engagement, and we see it in Marmalead and it looks fantastic, right? But if we apply it to our listing and we're not ranking for it, we're gonna have a hard time getting views from that keyword. And if we're not getting views from that keyword, we're certainly not gonna get many sales from that keyword either. So the very first thing we wanna measure, and this is level one, it is all about rank and our ability to rank for this keyword. You'll see on the left side of your worksheet there, we've got some kind of baseline information that we're gathering about views and sales. Now we're gonna use this later on in level two and level three, but we wanna capture it now before we make any changes to our listing. Then once you've made these changes, you find your great keyword inside of Marmalead. You're going to add it to your tags, add it to the very beginning of your title because that's the best spot for it to be inside of your title. And then we're going to start tracking how well we're ranking. What we're going to want to do on this worksheet, after you've made your change and you see yourself kind of get bumped up in the ranks a bit, you're going to write that down as your baseline location. Now, day one morning, day one evening, day two morning, day two evening. We've broken this out so you want to measure your rank twice a day and keep track of what page you're on and where you're falling as far as like rank on that page, right? So there's a couple ways you can do this. You can go to Etsy, make sure you're not logged in. If you can get into like incognito mode or private browsing mode, that's even better because this is going to genericize the results that you're seeing. They're not going to be custom tailored to you like Etsy likes to do. So go out to Etsy that way. Do a search for the keyword that you're targeting and go ahead and count and see like what page you're on and what position you're at. And write that down on this worksheet. The other way you can do it is inside of Marmalead. As an entrepreneur, you have the ability to add your shop in there and you can filter for listings that are only part of your shop. And once you do that, it's really easy to see down in the matching listings table what position that you're at. Now, if you're not on the first three pages, you might need to set your filter to view 500 results at a time instead of 100 results at a time. And that'll kind of dig a little bit deeper and you'll get more pages in your search results and see exactly where you're ranking at. So as you're going through level one, you're gonna wanna keep doing this for a full 7 days and track where you're at. Now, at the end of that 7 days, you're gonna wanna look back and see, okay, how long were you at page one, right? Or as close to page one as possible. And it's kind of up to you. If you're not finding yourself on page one, it might be time to try a different keyword that you can rank on page one for. As we've seen in our research, shoppers kind of bail after the first three pages of search results, 3 to 5 pages, somewhere in there. If you're not getting listed on the first 3 to 5 pages, you're really not going to capitalize on that keyword and get a whole lot of views from it. So you're probably better off finding a different keyword. Now, let's assume you were able to rank on page one. That's fantastic. The next thing you need to check here is how long you were on page one. So count down on your worksheet the number of days that your listing was able to stay on page one. Where you dropped to page two, that's how often you're going to need to renew your listing to maintain your rank on page one. So if let's say I was on page one for day one, day two, day three, but then at the beginning of day four, I fell down to page two. Well, that means every 3 days on average, I'm gonna need to renew my listing to kind of refresh everything and get me pulled back up to the top of page one. And that's without changing anything else on my listing. I don't have to change my title or my tags or description, anything like that. Just renewing that listing is gonna give me enough of a bump to get back to the page one. That's all that level one is really about. So hope you guys find a great keyword. Hope you have success at level one. And if you do, I'll see you in level two.